I'm not eating that chip, boy! I'm not eating that chip! Fine. Fine. Yeah! You cursed us! You cursed us! You cursed us!
It's not? Are you sure?
I hope. There's not. I can't really check the storage out, you know?
Better pray to the load. Pray to the load.
Hopefully, you know, the mics don't shut off or anything. That's what I hope for. What's up, YouTube?
Let's go, show.
You know, T-Sizzle.
Yeah, Jersey.
Hardyville back with another banger. It's going to be a different kind of video. As you can see, it's a vlog-style video. As you can hear by the mics. Quality may be bad. If so, we apologize.
It's not that bad.
I mean,
it's bearable.
I hope it's not bad.
Hopefully for starters.
No, no. You're about to see a dude in a pineapple suit hoop with a white boy who's unathletic and white. But
we're going there.
What we're doing today is the one chip challenge. So we got three challenges to, you know, best of three. So if somebody wins one, loses one, and then, you know.
You're not even going to tell them what the stages are?
What?
Not even going to tell them what stages are?
What do you mean?
First stage is a 1v1 in basketball.
Oh.
Second stage is a 1v1 on the Wii. We're taking it back old school. It's a game that we both love called Mario Sluggers. And then third round, if we get there, if I don't beat them the first two, which I probably will, and then the video will just be boring. But the third round will be Fall Guys because that game's like completely luck-based and it can go either way. So, and then loser, one chip challenge. If y'all haven't seen like the streamers reacting to that, y'all go run that up. But...
and we're gonna do it, so
he's gonna do it, not weird.
I do my little dancey dance. I got my pants with bands, we're playing the nigga. And I don't think they talk is cheap, cause now when they talk to me, they paying me nigga.
Shoot for ball. Now, I'm gonna go check to make sure it's recording.
Match or die.
Die, no practice.
No practice?
No practice.
Y'all about to see a white boy hoop. For real, for real.
You missed.
I really did it.
I just watched you miss.
Dude,
on
it
camera.
Went in!
Cap.
There's no way. This happens every single time we play, y'all. It went in.
It's cursed.
Oh no.
Spooky.
I'm not eating that chip, boy! I'm not eating that chip!
Alright.
So free?
No way.
Bruh.
No way.
Oh
my God. I'm not a hooper. I don't claim to be a hooper. Rock-a-bye, baby.
All right, buddy.
When the wind blows,
you're gonna be crying like a baby when you eat that chip. Okay. Ah! What is that? Dude, this man is playing so buns right now. He's playing dirty, bro.
The first one was on purpose. The second time was on accident. Good?
Yeah. You smacked me in the face! Close range, bro!
With the ball, though. I'm not on purpose.
Not on purpose doesn't change the pain factor.
I just got brutally raped. No way.
No!
I know Jason looks like an emo right now, but he is not an emo.
He just told me that earlier.
You do, bro, with the chains and the all black and white.
Like I didn't see that. No.
10-7. Yeah!
Brit. Oh, rest. Rest.
Game time. That's 12. Or is that 14? 12? 14 for me? 7 for you? 14 time. Money.
All right.
Bang! Bang!
I want y'all to know he never makes threes.
Oh. 17 to 13. Big! You need one in your face.
No way I just helped you put that in, bro.
How's it feel? To catch an L.
I do my little dancey dance. I've got my pants with bands. Quit playing the nigga. And I don't think they talk is cheap. Cause now when they talk to me, they paying me nothing.
So now, YouTube, we're on to our second part of a challenge. We have just received word that Jay Rizzy has to work in a few hours, so we'll be on a time crunch. Bro, why would... Alright, if you guys hear a noise out there, we do sincerely apologize. Bro, when I'm dancing on you in the, Oh no, I sold. No! Let's go!
Oh, I thought that was about to give you a homer.
I did too. I was kind of happy.
It won't let me curve it.
Yes, sir. Sir, if you guys cannot tell, that's 1 point for me. It's one of me right now. Base set.
Oh! No.
You're not trying that, bro.
Oh!
No!
Did you see that?
Yes!
Hey, who's pitching? Get that whiteboard off.
No, I need that whiteboard on the mound. Let's go!
Oh!
Let's go! Bottom of the second. 1-0. Bounce off that little boy's head.
Please.
Thank you. If you would have sold two that egg, what is going on?
Wow, that's huge. No, that works. Thank you. That just worked.
No.
Look at them both. Oh no. Oh no.
We found the touch.
We found the touch, boys.
It's gone.
3-1 now.
Oh, you are.
Oh, I didn't mean to switch! Oh, let's go! Oh my god. Okay.
That boy not use a tongue.
There we go.
Oh, baby Mario! He's off the team, bro. I'm never putting him on my roster ever again. He's trying to sell for you.
Still 3-1, top of the fourth now.
It's not top of the fourth, bro.
What?
I thought it was done.
Okay. Okay, buddy. Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh! Yeah, there's no way.
Your boy just cranked. Oh, yeah.
Get there this time. Please.
No, come on.
Yeah!
Base hit, we all base hits.
Go, go, do it! Do it! Do it!
Why? Why would you go?
What?
On opening and closing. I was wondering what you were doing. Tesla. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. 3-3. 4-3, bottom of the fifth. I could throw some for that! I'm throwing some for that! That's a 3. The score is now 6-3. Bottom of the fifth. No strikes, no outs.
Yeah, 7.
7-3. My bad.
Oh.
That's dumb.
That's dumb. A beautiful pitch.
Here we go again.
Yes.
Down. Okay. He sucks. He's off the roster too. And thank you, Mario Birdo. All off my roster.
Birdo can be off the roster. I'll take Birdo from my outfield.
Nervous right now. I'm clenching my cheeks.
Dong! You cut it! Crank! 9-3 going into the top of the seventh, last inning.
Don't cheat, so please thank you.
Oh, that's so dumb.
That was stupid!
Come on! Yeah! Yeah! I got you!
Bro, BJ. He's off the roster. I'm changing my whole entire roster after this, dude.
One more. Let's go! Do it again.
I do my little dancey dance. I've got my pants with bands. Quit playing the nigga. And I don't think they talk is cheap. Cause now when they talk to me, they paying me.
As you can see, the one chip challenge. One chip. Alright. Face the Reaper. Rules of the challenge. Eat the entire chip. Prove it. Show us your tongue. Wait as long as possible before drinking or eating anything. Post a reaction on social media.
And all the streamers I've seen only take a big bite out of the chip. They don't even eat the whole entire chip.
You're eating the whole chip.
No.
Yes.
No. Because streamers literally kill themselves eating a bite out of the chip.
Well, that sucks for them.
Look how wide I am, y'all. I can't handle that.
It's black?
Yeah.
End of that. That smells hot.
Oh my god. That don't even smell good. It just smells straight hot.
Dude, it looks like liquidated.
It looks like charcoal,
bro. It broke into 2 pieces, so he'll eat the big piece.
It looks like straight charcoal.
And I'll eat the little piece, just for the funs of the video. The funsies of it.
So, yeah, but you can handle hot stuff. You ain't gonna flinch off of this.
Alright, 3?
No,
2?
No, I need some contemplating.
You know like that sauce that we had?
Yeah.
Don't put it straight on your tongue.
It's a chip!
Dude, I licked little bits of the crumbs and it's kind of hot.
It's a chip. How am I supposed to not touch my tongue?
Explain. Gonna die.
It looks like charcoal, bro. Just let me take a bite. No way.
Oh, it's not even like a chip.
Yeah, I know. Because it's just straight hot.
No, but the chip itself is like stale.
Yeah, because it was shipped through the mail.
That's right.
It takes a second to kick in.
Yeah, I know. It didn't take that long of a second, though. So, come on.
Oh, I got some.
Yeah, he's panicking. I'm dead. This is the last you've seen of Rizzy.
Oh, like a minute. Yo, like, come on. Eat the chip.
I don't want to eat the chip. I'm about to start downing and see if maybe I can catch it ahead of time. Is this a milk out?
Yeah.
It's coming back now?
A little bit. Oh, yep.
According to us on the phone, too.
Mm-hmm.
Got two perspectives.
Mm-hmm.
That's not even a chip! That's not a chip! It's so difficult to chew.
Uh-huh.
That's horrible. That's torture.
Mm-hmm.
As soon as I run out of water, I'm dead. I'm dead.
No, it's bad. You feeling it?
You thought it was feeling you?
Oh, come on, stick your tongue out. Oh, that's bad. You can come in.
You want the other piece? There's another piece of it. Did you
have some? We both had some.
How come you don't look nearly as bad as him?
Because I had mine 15 minutes ago. Not that long. It's been like 7. I can handle it better. I've had milk, water. Go get some milk. Moral of the story, guys. Do not do the one chip challenge. I'm waiting for him to come back. Jason!
Yep.
Come. Show them your face. See how... Like, sit down in here for a minute. I kind of got to take a deuce now. After that milk and the chip.
Why are you watching?
I'm just talking to the viewers.
What's up, y'all?
Let them know how you're feeling. You feeling
I'm
better?
I'm feeling triumphant.
You feeling better?
Yeah, a little bit.
I'm powerless because it took me so long. I went very quick. I feel like I probably could have waited a bit longer before I drank some water. But it hit me, man.
I just wasn't risking it.
You drinking any milk?
That just made me want to throw up, though.
Alright, and thanks so much for watching. Our reactions are our reactions. We were gone for a while because they burnt. We probably should have followed each other around the camera. Showing you guys all the precautions we went through. But until next time, peace out.
Did you really just record that, bro?
Yeah. You gotta post that, bro, right after we finish recording, bro decides he needs to
Don't care about it.